we went to Rakvere to walk around and take some photos. The day started at the Baltic station. And of course, Mario took a nap. But soon we arrived in Rakvere and began walking towards the center.
How does it feel to be in Rakvere for the very first time?
I don't even know if it's my very first time. I might have been here as a child.
Very first time as an adult.
I'm not an adult.
Our first goal was to check out some thrift stores.
Something intolerant, all right.
That natural stuff, handmade.
I got moving merch. Look at my band-aid. Look at my
f***ing
band. Look
at me. Oh, there's the castle. You can see it.
Walking towards the castle. Will we make it? No.
We will. Don't worry.
There's the castle in the distance.
Yeah. Is that what you had knowledge that this is called Frostly? Yeah.
Yeah.
Beautiful. You don't even have to put music, you know.
Passport, please. Can I see your papers? Can I see your papers? Passport, please. Call the police.
Well, at least Estonia takes care of some things, you know?
Castles?
Not matter.
It's a little sweaty out here, though. That's for sure. Is that a fucking donkey?
Across from the castle, there's a big statue of a bull.
What you looking at? Licking your lips and looking at...
We walked past the castle, but we didn't go in. Maybe next time.
The fire creams last night, you would have looked gorgeous. You know, the makeup and all the moisturizer and stuff you ordered from Jeffree Star.
You know, I choose what goes into the video, right?
A little hot. Trapped?
I'll rip it open. See?
After escaping the castle grounds, we continued wandering.
Almost to the end. You want me to hill bomb this?
Yeah, you said you could skateboard.
No, I never said that. I never said that.
You said you're a skateboarding prodigy.
I don't think I would have ever said that.
You said you're very athletic.
So athletic.
Tentacles up the duck. Don't. I'm just talking about showing tentacles up the duck.
Well, that's a weird thing to talk about.
Kilometer. Jesus Christ, I'm having a heart attack right now.
Maybe it's this building. Is this the hospital?
Not the hospital, but a former church with plans to become the Arvo Pärt Music House.
Oh, it's Arvo Pärt's like some music house or whatever. We're in Estonia.
Are we?
Need palun räägi eesti keeles, okay?
Jaa.
Pakka.
Ma teen ei midagi.
Mul ei ole raha.
Jaa. Ma tean. Ma tean.
My Estonian is pretty bad. Moving on.
Rapala fishing supplies?
Yeah, I want a f***ing gun. Yeah.
What did you say?
Net palun räägi eesti keeles, okay? They're trying to grow grass. Look, it has seeds.
Let's go down. Is there a path? Yeah, let's go down that path then.
Continue. want some souvenir from... Where are we? Rakvere.
Cinder block.
We had done a lot of walking, so now it was time to have some food. And more importantly, to have some beer.
No photos. Oh, it's a video? No videos. I death red, like, I death. Just can't stop saying thank you.
After our meal and some relaxing, we headed off towards the opposite end of Rakvere.
There's a bird.
It's just not a
dog. But we're in Rakvere.
There must be a dog here. I see balls everywhere.
There. Ran over.
It's a hit and run.
Going. Valakeskus, the whale center.
Go somewhere where they appreciate the bigger girls.
There it is. In the distance. Valakeskus.
Where the f are we?
The Valakeskus. Rakvere, Estonia.
Where is Rakvere? Look at that shit. What happened?
I got distracted by what you just said.
And then
a bug flew in my ear. Thank you.
We waited for our train and then went back to Tallinn. And that's it. Until next time.